like that is what they called. It's a great position here for this free kick. It's going to be taken by Todd Wharton for Virginia. Here's the kick. And a nice stop there by Patrick Wall. It was a hard shot near the ground, able to get down on his knees and make the stop. We are scoreless and really not much offensive action, but the Irish have a chance here with Hodann. Hodann working in, looking for Leon Brown, and then it ended up on the foot of Pankin.
Possession given back to Virginia, so this is going to be a good chance for the Cavaliers.
This is quite the opportunity. Here's the free kick into the box, headed out by the Irish. Aguilar with another shot, and Corvu, he converts, he scores with just 8.5 minutes to go. The Virginia Cavaliers take a 1-0 lead. And with the way this game is gone, that may be it, John. Farina with a shot. Now it's Gallagher with a shot, and that one goes wide.
I think that shot was by Gallagher, might have been blocked away there, but Jeffrey Farina with the best chance that Notre Dame has had all night.
Really in desperation mode now. He'll do anything to tie this one. And Kelly Brown comes diving in to stop that cross. Got both Hodann and Dakota lined up. Hodan's going to take it. Hodann's shot just high. Just over crossbar there. Here it is, into the box, and Callie Brown heads it away.
Virginia has come into South Bend at Notre Dame Alumni Stadium, upset the number one seeded Fighting Irish.